to 44 inches. Then you have to mark half an inch in the front arm sign. Now coming to XL to double XL.